How to share Wi-Fi network with QR code on Android. To start, swipe down to your notifications panel. In here, long press on your Wi-Fi network. Then tap on your Wi-Fi network. Once you are here, you can now tap on Share Network via QR. And then in here, you can tap with Quick Share or Nearby Share. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like, share, and subscribe to the channel.